DJ Linux's Instrumental.
Stand before me, but you all know that I have only two photos in my hands. And these photos represent the two finalists that will be walking the Qigong High Fashion Show. The first name I'm going to call, Gabrielle. Congratulations, you're still in the running. Don't come. No, 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 I don't want you to walk anymore. I want to give you a hug for many reasons. First of all, you have a lot of fight in you. To be in this competition and to be hurt, but you hit a hurdle. We can't have a model be frustrated and just give up.
Thank you.
I'm gonna help you down. Lean on me.
Okay.
There you go.
You know, I expected to do a little better than I did, so I let myself down in a way. I just really wish I did not have a broken foot.
The judges had a very long deliberation because both of you are so strong. What we love about both of you is that...
I have to say that you two girls have some of the biggest hearts and souls that I have ever seen standing in front of me. And that's why it made this decision very, very hard. But we feel one of you is stronger. We feel like one of you is going to be named America's Next Top Model and make all of us very proud. America's Next Top Model is... Gabrielle.
My goal is to get in Victoria's Secret, so that's what I'm going to do ultimately. I'll be on the covers of magazines, you'll see me. I feel kind of sad, just like, you know, I'm gonna miss everyone. So, just didn't really work.